Hey guys, my name is Judith and I live on my own at 18.
Go girl.
That's the intro for today because I just really wanted to make a video about what is it really like to live all by yourself just when you're 18. I got my own reasons that I live on my own right now, but it's not perfect as everybody is saying, like, oh, you gotta be like independent and you gotta be great and you gotta just take care of your own. Like, I know it's great, it's good, but there are some things that really suck.
Here are a couple things that I think about living alone.
If people only like talking about, like, oh, like, look at the keys and I got my own place and I worked hard for it. Yes, I worked hard to get here too. I could easily make the choices and not be where I am today. First of all, you gotta look out for you. My fridge wouldn't fill himself. My freezer wouldn't fill himself. Hey, it's here, like, let me use it. No, I gotta buy it myself. But I can decorate my room. There's just a room of everything I like, my beautiful plants. There's one thing that really is important when you go on your own. It's different when you go on your own but you have like a life partner, or you're in a relationship and you're gonna moving in together. That's different than just really by yourself, because right now when you're living on your own, you gotta start listening to your own mind, what you need, what you want to be later, because right now I'm 18 and I still really am figuring out what I want, what I need, what I feel, how I feel, what I think. Like, but also about grocery shopping, you can choose what you want to eat, and right now I'm choosing to eat healthy. There's just a shift about when I lived with people and lived with my parents and stuff, I always wanted to eat bad things. I was not like, I don't care. But now when I'm just by myself and at the end of the day, I'm still me and my own body and I'm beautiful and one of a kind and I really want to just pursue what I want and be healthy, I'm just buying groceries. It's my choice. Like, you don't have to look up to anybody except yourself. In the end of the day, when you're still with you and you start thinking about what's best for you, what's best for, like, what is best for me, and I'm like, it's great to eat healthy. Yes, of course I eat like pizza and like fun things because I'm living on my own and I can do what I want, but still I don't want to eat it every single day, because the dream of living alone is like you can do whatever you want, parties and stuff. Like, no, you gotta start thinking what's right for you, what is the thing that you really want to do. Do you want to really eat junk food all day, every single day? Nah. And when you're living alone, you can do it because nobody is around. Like, if you want to listen to the music you really want to listen, do it. If you want to meditate in peace, do it. Clean your room in the middle of the night, just do it, buddy. Nobody cares because nobody is around, and that's the beautiful part of living alone. If you watch the video about alone doesn't mean that you're lonely, it isn't. Sometimes you can feel really alone and really desperate that you really want people around, but sometimes you're just like, I'm at my peace, I'm just me, I'm just enjoying my day, I'm enjoying my life. You can really pursue your own journey and really do what you want, because if people are saying to you like, yo, you can't do that, or yo, why are you doing this, like, oh, it's stupid, leave them. Just try to let it go. And letting it go is really hard, but those are like dream killers. Those people are just small-minded people that can't see what you really can do and can't see how great life is. If you made it this far in the video, thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. Drop a like and maybe subscribe to this channel. You will get addicted. But I will say, this is just a couple things that I see when I'm living alone. And there are like a million other topics you can talk about, how nice it is to be alone or how bad it is to live alone. But if you just watched my video, thank you so much for watching, and hope to see you tomorrow.